In this example, we are required to find what is the maximum possible loudness level in decibel which can exist in air. We are given that the density of air is 1.3 kg per meter cube and atmospheric pressure is 1.01 into 10 to the power 5 Pascal. And sound speed is also given as 332 meters per second. Here, we are required to find the maximum loudness level. So, we can say the maximum sound intensity in air which can exist will be such that pressure amplitude by which the air pressure due to propagation of sound changes is equal to atmospheric pressure, because a pressure amplitude goes above atmospheric pressure. Mathematically, the pressure at any point where rarefaction is occurring will become negative, which is not possible. The minimum pressure which can exist at a point is zero. So, pressure amplitude if becomes atmospheric pressure, this is the maximum sound intensity which can exist. So, we can write delta P naught is equals to 1.01 into 10 to the power 5 Pascal. Correspondingly, we can find out the maximum sound intensity which can be given as delta P naught square by 2 rho V. We substitute the values, it is 1.01 into 10 to the power 5 whole square divided by 2 into 1.3 into 332 meters per second. On simplifying the values, we'll get 1.18 into 10 to the power 7 watt per meter square. So, this is the maximum possible sound intensity which can ever exist in atmosphere. So, maximum loudness level will be corresponding to this intensity above the threshold of hearing. So, it will be given as 10 log to the base 10 I max by I naught, which if we substitute the values, we'll get 10 log to the base 10, 1.18 into 10 to the power 7 by 10 to the power minus 12. On simplifying, the result will get 191.6 decibel. That will be the answer to this problem.